stretching your upper back and the back of your neck. Come back to center, reach tall through the crown of your head. Tuck all 10 toes under, start to lift your knees up off your mat, and then press back to downward facing dog. Your first downward facing dog this morning, just take a couple of pedals of your legs, releasing one heel at a time down towards your mat. Spread your fingers nice and wide, press down through the palms of your hands, take one more breath. Exhale, release both heels down toward your mat. On your next breath in, lift your right leg up, open your hip, and bend your leg. Feel the stretch in your left inner thigh. Take a circle of your ankle in one direction. Take a circle of your ankle in the other direction. Straighten your leg, level your hips. Step your right foot between your hands. Begin to straighten your right leg, come into extended pyramid pose. Exhale, fold down toward your right leg, bringing your forehead a little closer to your shin. And then on your next breath in, come up to a halfway lift position. Exhale, bend your right leg. Breathe in, come all the way up to crescent lunge pose. As you breathe out, bring your left arm forward and your right arm back. Hold here in standing twisting crescent lunge. And then on your next breath in, circle your arm down behind you. Inhale, come back to crescent lunge, reaching both arms up overhead. And exhale, you're going to make a big movement all the way to standing splits pose. So bring both hands down to your mat, lift your left leg up behind you. Look back toward the back of your mat. Breathe in, lift your left leg a little bit higher as you breathe out. Gina squat, just cradle your left knee behind your right. Come down into a little squat. Breathe in, come back to standing splits. And as you exhale, come to standing forward fold. So your left leg, your left foot is going to meet your right. On your next breath in, come up to a halfway lift. Exhale, standing forward fold. Inhale, tall mountain, rise all the way up. Exhale, cactus your arms. Breathe in, tall mountain. Exhale, standing forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Step back, high plank pose. Inhale. Exhale, chaturanga if it's in your practice, coming halfway down now. Elbows staying in near the ribs. Inhale, upward facing dog, open through the front of your body. Exhale, downward facing dog. Breathe in and out. Lift your left leg up behind you, open your hip, bend your leg, circle your left ankle in one direction. Feel the stretch in your right inner thigh. Circle your ankle in the other direction. Level your hips. Straighten your leg. Step your left foot between your hands. And then start to straighten your left leg. Extended pyramid pose. Go ahead and fold over your left leg, bringing your forehead a little. reverse triangle. Start to straighten your left leg. Slide your right hand down your right leg. Open the left side of your body as you lean back. And exhale, triangle pose. Reach forward with your left fingertips, left hand to shin, block, or floor. Look up towards your right fingertips. Breathe in. And out. On your next breath in, come right back to reverse triangle. So keeping your left leg straight, sliding your right hand down your left leg. A little bend to your left leg as you prepare for half moon pose, Ardha Chandrasana. Left hand comes to the block or the floor as you bring your right leg parallel to your mat, stacking your hips, opening to the side, reaching up through your right fingertips. Breathe in. Exhale, Uttanasana, standing forward fold, right foot meets left, right hand comes down to your mat. Hips level off. Breathe in, monkey pose. Breathe out, chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Look towards your hands. Step, walk, or float to the front of your mat. Come into standing forward fold. Inhale, tall mountain, rise up, bring your arms up overhead. Exhale, eagle pose, right arm underneath left. Wrap your arms, take your palms together or hands to your shoulders, sit